This particular one involves a bottle of rice and a pencil. Now, in a lot of other books and things, I'll tell you to use a Coke bottle. Now, what we're going to be doing is shoving a pencil into this rice and holding the whole thing up in the air without it falling off. Now, if you do this with a bottle, that's going to be heavier. And you're risking it falling off in front of your students, making a complete mess, and everyone sort of loses it. So, better way to go is get a little container here. It's, as long as it's got like a bit of a bend inwards at the top of the container, you're okay. Now, I have preset this a little bit, but what you need to do is, I actually think it's better from a teaching point of view, is actually pour the rice into the container so they can see you're not putting it into glue or anything. It is just rice, so I just got it in there for now so I don't make a mess. What you need to do with a pencil is stab into the rice at different heights. What you're doing is you're kind of compressing it. You're getting more and more air out of the container so that you can lift the whole thing up and it's stuck. Now, nice, easy experiment to do. If you're feeling game, imagine doing it with groups of students where they do that at their table. Yeah, possibly good luck with that. They might make a total mess. But the idea is that the more points of contact between two surfaces, the more friction. So what you're doing is by shoving air out of the way, more rice granules grab onto the pencil, and eventually the whole thing just grabs on tight.